All right, so we have Hila Nissim from promo.com. Hello, Hila.
Hi.
Tell me a little bit about Promo.
Sure. Promo.com is a video creation platform. We help SMBs and agencies all over the world create lots of videos to grow their business. Promo.com provides a large library of content assets, of visuals and photos, a very easy to use editor, a music library, everything you need in order to start and win with videos.
That's awesome. I know video is huge, especially when it comes to paid ad campaigns, right? That's kind of your angle, guys?
Right.
And it comes out to what kind of copy and what kind of video or messaging. So tell me a little bit about how you guys won that particular segment and how can you help businesses kind of approach rich, awesome videos that you guys can provide to execute on their ad campaigns.
Sure. So businesses that run ad campaigns probably already know that videos are the most powerful method to attract leads, to gain more customers, and videos work much better than any other format. CTR is higher, conversion rate. So with Promo, you can create all the videos you need for your ad campaigns. Usually it's short and sweet videos for Facebook, Instagram. It can also be great for YouTube. And we help them create winning videos. We provide them with ready-made templates that our creative team is creating with copy, and the messaging is already inside, the visuals, design, music. And they can either customize it to fit their branding guidelines, upload the logo, and they're ready to go within minutes. So it's that easy to create the videos you need now to run ad campaigns and attract new leads.
That's awesome. And it's self-serve, so they download the video and then they can make any edits to it that they need.
Right. They okay. do it themselves. It's very intuitive. They can either publish it directly to the social channels or download an MP4 and put it on their landing pages, their social channels by themselves, or even embed them into emails.
Ah, that's perfect. That's perfect. So I know a lot of companies, they fear investing in video because they think it's going to be thousands of dollars,
right.
It's going to be so much work, and production is going to take weeks. So if somebody want to create an ad today, can they literally go on your website and buy a video and just plug it into their ad?
Yeah. Okay. Once they subscribe to the platform, they can create a video within minutes. I know that until now people thought they need lots of resources, budgets, time, and talent. And with Promo, we remove these barriers for the businesses. So with us, it takes a few minutes to create a video. We provide all the assets they need. So let's say they don't have any videos or photos. They can use our library of 15 million premium videos. And they can then take it to their campaigns.
Using your own editor, so they can edit the videos.
So the editor is very intuitive, so they don't need any special skills, don't need any special talent, and the price is very cheap, so it's way more affordable than producing. Also, when you produce a video, it's amazing, but to win today with the campaigns, with ad campaigns, and to do a lead generation efficiently, you need lots of videos. You need videos for every day, for your LinkedIn campaigns, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram. So when you need so many videos, you need a tool to help you make it efficiently.
That's great. And I think the editor plays a big role, especially when someone is not efficient in
right.
like a video editing tool. And you probably take care of the sizing for the different channels.
Yes, definitely. It's one of the most important things to optimize the size to the right channel. So with our platform, you can create either a wide video for LinkedIn, for desktop, or a square video for mobile, for Facebook feed, Instagram feed, Twitter, LinkedIn,
Perfect.
Or a vertical video for stories.
Okay.
And within a click of a button, you can create these variations of videos and optimize it to the right channel.
What's your average price or average subscription to Promo? Is it per video pay or is it per subscription and it's unlimited, all you can eat?
Yes, so we have several packages. It starts from $50 a month up to $359 a month. Mm-hmm. But once you are subscribed, you can download an unlimited number of videos. The only thing that is being counted in each plan is the number of premium clips you're using each month. So these premiums come from our suppliers, from Getty Images and Shutterstock. But essentially, you can create an unlimited number of downloads, and we recommend to create as many videos as you can to find your winning assets, to find the winning videos for your campaigns.
Perfect. Now, I want to ask you about your own kind of lead acquisition and customer acquisition. What is the main winning channel that you guys have? And if you've used your own product to kind of monetize and get those leads in?
Definitely. So Promo.com, the platform, exists for 3 years now. and we grew from zero to a few million dollar sales a month within these 3 years that we are in market. Right now we are close to 90 people in the company, and we walk the talk. We advertise with our own videos, and we leverage our creatives, and we, our number one channel is Facebook, Facebook ads, but we also grow very nicely with YouTube and Twitter. Of course, Instagram is part of Facebook. So we create lots of videos for promo.com, for our brand, to target agencies and SMBs online. And we find it that we have to refresh our creatives every week. And we create hundreds of videos a year. For our platform. So, and we see the ROI, we see the results. It's working great for us, and we grew thanks to this method of advertising with videos. Yeah.
That's great. And you guys seem to have a lot of KPIs that you track, because you're not only a web-based product, but also an app, right?
Right.
So you
we
have
just launched our mobile apps recently for Android and iPhone. And
yeah. That's great. So you definitely optimize those paid ads to the T when it comes to the video views versus the download, click-throughs, the downloads, the activation.
Right. So
you feel like when people adopt videos into their ads, does that boost and optimize these metrics?
Yes, definitely. When we compared, we did some tests. We advertised with static images compared to videos. Videos performed much better for us. We saw that delivery was better. Facebook prioritizes video. The algorithms prefers video. So both our organic posts and our paid ads are now more videos, and we track lots of KPIs, you're right, so views and engagement and likes, but definitely we track our sales, and the return on ad spend is important for us, so we like to see that we return the investment, and we see great results with videos. I really recommend trying out videos. Not shying away from it. Don't be afraid to use it. It's easy to start, and it's very rewarding.
That's awesome. Yeah. Now, last question, and this is a question we get all the time. Do you feel like videos on Instagram, that is, videos within the feed versus the video and stories and the length of the video, any suggestions on which one works best?
So both of them work good. I think stories, since businesses are now getting into it, it's less competitive, so there is really an advantage for businesses that are running paid ads on stories. The length should be short, so 6 to 15 seconds is the optimal size of a Facebook and Instagram ad. And we have all these metrics and the best practices for the right size and format in our website, so everything is optimized for all platforms.
That's perfect. Here you go, guys. If you're looking to start your ad campaigns, or if you're already doing it and you want to embed videos so you can optimize your conversions, promo.com is the answer. It's definitely an amazing platform. I've checked it out. And it's extremely affordable. So there's no more excuses for not using video.